What's up everyone, it's Valren back again with another video, and this time it's on Classic World of Warcraft. When I was a kid, I only hit like level 57 before Burning Crusade came out on a hunter, and when Classic WoW came out, I was super hyped again, and I was grinding more than any of my friends, but then school kind of caught up with me, and I just stopped playing, and over time I came back, I rerolled a Warlock and just kind of steadily played. And then quit for a while, but then I came back to grind out those last few levels before Burning Crusade actually comes out. So this is my experience grinding out those last 15 levels, both for my enjoyment and for your guys. So sit back, relax, and watch some leveling in WoW.
Thank you.
that concludes getting to level 60 on my Warlock in Classic WoW. In Classic WoW, the whole leveling experience really is the journey. It makes it feel like the world's a lot more tight-knit, players really go out of their way to help you, and you actually need that help to get some of the quests and things done. So as an MMO experience, for me, it's a lot more immersive. Shadowlands just wasn't doing it for me, I'll be honest. So hopefully you were able to enjoy that adventure with me, and I'm just happy that I was able to get my goal done and hit 60 before Burning Crusade comes out. So I'll just end this video with a funny clip of when I was flying away to Orgrimmar right after hitting level 60. My Infernal was running super fast underneath me, and somehow there was a glitch that happened that the Windrider flipped around, turned all the way around, and flew down and just sat next to my Infernal. So don't know how that one happened. But if you guys like that video, make sure to like and sub, and I will see you later.